Tampa Police Department, Chief Castor walked on new business, which is not the way that we usually adopt, we usually have public notice. Weeks public notice before we take action on something at the city council. She walked on, as I think this has already been described, as this was an not an emergency, but it was urgent, because we had to sign this contract with this company to install the cameras by May, so that they could test them and have them in working order in time for the convention. So I believe we might have had, I think we might have had less than a day of notice. So we didn't have any information on how they were going to operate, how much they were going to cost, what the terms of the contract were. The funding was going to be coming from the Department of Justice. We didn't know anything about the requirements of those grants, which would really describe how that equipment could be used. My colleague, Mr. Cohen, fortunately had time to dig up the transcript from that meeting that day. And I got to tell you, there is no joy in saying I told you so, because I'm going to quote myself from that day. To have these in place permanently, I think we need an ordinance that would only approve these for the period of the convention, period. We had a lot of discussion about the cameras, but ultimately it was a 6-1 decision. Oh, the other thing I wanted to point out is when that, when Chief Castor requested to walk that on that day with no public notice, without council having time to do any due diligence on it, this council could have said, no, we're sorry, we need a week, which I think I asked for too. I haven't had time to read. We did, we asked for that. And they said, no, this council, except for me, 6-1 voted to vote on both of those contracts, the grant from the Justice Department and the contract with the camera company. You don't know who this camera company is or what this equipment is. This council decided to vote on it that morning, and I begged them not to. And at the last minute, when someone made the motion for the ordinance, I have my note here, I said, you know, we could change this ordinance.